All right, dear. You clogged fuel filter?
I fixed it.
We really are telling the truth.
I am a fan.
And I was a bootlegger. And people really are in danger. You gotta get us onto that track, man.
See how you did.
Now these floats tend to get stuck.
Dad taught you how to drive, eh, Rich? Sound like a good man.
He didn't do it out of love. When I'd mouth off, he'd hit me and throw me in the back of his precious old Chevy. Rip around the backwoods at night with the lights off just to scare the crap out of me.
He'd run the car till something broke.
He'd tell me I wasn't allowed to come home until I fixed it. He'd just sit there with his beer and his cigarettes laughing at me.
I thought my dad was a son of a bitch. Give me help with this. This don't work. Your daddy's beatings won't hold a candle to what I'm gonna do to you.
What'd your dad do?
He wasn't mean. He just liked to gamble too much. One day, Mom told him to choose between his family and his rackets, and never saw him again.
Shoot, I used to pray my dad would run off. When I turned 15, realized he wouldn't. I did. I took his car.
You stole his car?
Yeah. Figured he owed me at least that much. Ran it till the pistons blew, and I drove the damn thing straight into a lake.